Welcome to Playful Paradise. Today, we're embarking on an incredible journey through the breathtaking Philippines, a tropical paradise that's a dream come true for every traveler. The Philippines is a land of diverse landscapes, rich culture, and warm-hearted people. And in this video, we're going to take you on a virtual tour of the 14 best places to travel in this stunning archipelago. From pristine beaches with powdery white sands to lush jungles teeming with wildlife, the Philippines has it all. Our first destination is Boracay, a small but incredibly captivating island. This tropical gem is divided into several stunning beaches, each with its unique charm. White Beach, with its powdery sand and lively beachfront, is a hub for water sports, shopping, and dining. If you're in search of tranquility, Pukashell Beach is perfect. The island boasts a variety of water activities, from snorkeling and scuba diving to windsurfing and parasailing. Beyond the shoreline, you can explore lush jungles, trek to the island's highest point, Mount Luho, or embark on an amazing island-hopping adventure. Let's head to Camiguin next, an extraordinary island with unique attractions. Camiguin is often referred to as the island born of fire due to its seven volcanoes. This paradise boasts a plethora of wonders, from pristine beaches with powdery white sand to enchanting waterfalls and hot and cold springs. If you're a scuba diver, you must explore the underwater cemetery, a unique dive site. This incredible location became submerged after the eruption of Mount Vulcan in the 1870s. Other attractions include the old Spanish church ruins and the picturesque Ardent Haibok Haibok hot springs. Please like this video if you find the Philippines captivating. The Chocolate Hills in the Philippines are an otherworldly geological wonder that will leave you in awe. This extraordinary natural phenomenon, situated in Bohol, features a vast expanse of perfectly cone-shaped hills that resemble a sea of chocolate kisses during the dry season. Comprising over 1,200 hills, these geological mounds are covered in lush green grass that turns a rich, chocolatey brown as the rainy season concludes. The hills' unique and symmetrical shapes make for a breathtaking sight. Local folklore suggests they are the result of the tears of a giant named Orogo. Let's now head to Bukas Grand Island, also known as Socorro. One of the most notable features of Bukas Grande is the captivating Sohotan Cove, a natural wonder of majestic limestone formations and emerald lagoons. You can explore these remarkable landscapes by paddle boat, passing through mesmerizing tunnels and marveling at the mystical jellyfish sanctuary. Bukas Grande is also home to the sparkling crystal cave, where you can discover stunning stalactites and crystal clear pools. To top it off, the island is surrounded by diverse marine life, making it a haven for snorkeling and diving. Our next destination, the Karamoan Islands, is so stunning that it served as the backdrop for the reality TV show, Survivor. These captivating islets are scattered along the eastern coast of the peninsula. With their fine powdery sands and striking limestone formations, these islands have drawn comparisons to the famous limestone karsts of Halong Bay in Vietnam. There's a huge range of thrilling activities, including island hopping, snorkeling, and diving in the rich coral reefs, allowing you to discover the exquisite marine life beneath the crystalline waters. Our sixth destination is Vigan, a city that beautifully blends history and heritage. This UNESCO World Heritage Site is a living testament to the country's colonial past, with its Spanish colonial-era architecture and cobblestone streets that will transport you back in time. One of the city's most iconic features is Calle Crisologo, a charming street lined with well-preserved ancestral houses. As you stroll along this historic street, you'll be immersed in the atmosphere of a bygone era. Don't forget to visit the St. Paul's Cathedral and the Bantay Church Bell Tower, too. Next, let's head to Panglao Island in Bohol. This captivating island is renowned for its pristine beaches and dazzling marine life. Alona Beach offers a lively and picturesque setting. Its powdery white sands are perfect for sunbathing and leisurely strolls, while the inviting waters beckon snorkelers and divers to explore the coral reefs and underwater wonders. Other natural attractions include the Hinnagdanan Cave, with its underground pool and dramatic stalactite formations. The island's lush interior provides an ideal setting for trekking, cave exploration, and birdwatching. Our next spot is Palawi Island, a sanctuary for those who seek pristine beaches, rugged landscapes, and a sense of isolation. With no fancy resorts or commercialization, it offers a truly authentic and off-the-beaten-path experience. One of its crown jewels is the captivating Cape Engano, a headland featuring a historic lighthouse. The island's rugged terrain is perfect for hiking. As you traverse the trails, you'll be rewarded with breathtaking vistas of lush forests, dramatic cliffs, and secluded coves. The underwater world surrounding Palawi Island is a playground for divers and snorkelers. Sagada is renowned for its awe-inspiring landscapes, including lush, terraced rice fields, dramatic limestone formations, and majestic waterfalls. The Echo Valley and Hanging Coffins are iconic sites, showcasing the intriguing burial traditions of the indigenous Igorot people. The serene ambiance of these hanging coffins and the verdant surroundings add to the sense of wonder. Adventurous souls will find Sagada to be a paradise for trekking and caving. The famous Sumaguing Cave is a labyrinth of natural formations, underground pools and chambers that beckon spelunkers to explore its depths. If you're into surfing, Siargao is perfect for you. This captivating island has gained international acclaim for its unspoiled landscapes, crystal clear waters, and the legendary surf breaks of Cloud 9. Siargao's natural beauty extends well beyond the surf. The island is adorned with pristine white sand beaches, hidden lagoons, and lush coconut groves. The stunning Sugba Lagoon, with its crystal clear waters and verdant surroundings, is an oasis of tranquility. The picture-perfect Magpupunko rock pools, a wonder of nature, invite you to swim in clear tidal pools amid the dramatic rock formations. If you love heights, then Mayan Volcano, often referred to as the perfect cone, is perfect for you. This majestic stratovolcano is renowned for its symmetrical beauty and, at the same time, respected for its potential for eruptions. The perfectly conical shape of Mayan Volcano is a sight to behold. Despite its breathtaking beauty, Mayan is also one of the most active volcanoes in the Philippines, with a history of eruptions. The surrounding region is as captivating as the volcano itself. The city of Legazpi, which lies at the foot of Mayon, offers a gateway to explore the area. Let's head to El Nido next. This true tropical paradise on the island of Palawan is celebrated for its breathtaking landscapes, crystal clear waters, and remarkable limestone karst formations that rise dramatically from the sea. The heart of El Nido is a charming coastal town with a laid-back atmosphere. The main attraction of El Nido is its collection of over 45 captivating islands and islets, each with its unique charm. Whether it's exploring hidden lagoons, snorkeling in pristine waters, or lounging on secluded beaches, there's an island for every kind of traveler. Siquijor, known as the Island of Fire, is a place where pristine landscapes and historic charm combine to create a captivating travel experience. The island's lush interior is a haven for nature lovers, with dense forests, cascading waterfalls, and stunning hiking trails that lead to panoramic viewpoints. One such gem is Cambugahay Falls, where you can take a refreshing dip in the multi-tiered pools surrounded by lush vegetation. Siquijor's coastline is a picture of tropical paradise. Salagdung Beach is a popular spot for cliff jumping and snorkeling, offering a range of aquatic adventures. Our final travel destination is Tall Volcano, a geological wonder that combines natural beauty and a sense of awe-inspiring power. Situated on the island of Luzon, this stratovolcano is one of the most iconic and active volcanoes in the country. Tall Volcano's distinct feature is its picturesque crater lake. Surrounding the crater lake are lush forests and rugged terrain, offering a range of hiking and trekking opportunities. Tall Volcano's history is intertwined with the Philippines' colonial past, and the nearby town of Tall showcases well-preserved Spanish-era architecture and cultural heritage.